very nice surprise for him. So please welcome Mark to our school.
Good morning, Wallingford Elementary. How are you guys doing today?
Good!
I love that, that's great energy. How's it going? Do you know what April was? April was last month, and it was also National Youth Savings Month. Who likes to save their money here? Alright, yeah, that's great. Who likes to spend their money here? Alright, who likes to share their money here? Alright. Spend and save your money properly. And by learning what your wants and needs are, that really helps you figure out how to do those things. Who knows what a want and a need is? How about you right there? Can you tell me? Okay, so a want is something you don't necessarily have to survive. It's something you kind of, it would be cool to have. Like an amazing Lego set. That's right, an amazing Lego set. That could be a want. And then, so we need, what do we need? We need like food, we need shelter, things like that, right? So we have to know what those things are in our life. It's really important to know what those things are, and that can help us save. So, in April, I work for Heritage Family Credit Union. Who knows what a credit union is? Awesome, I love that. A credit union is like a bank, very similar. We have members and we don't have customers. And that means you actually are part of the credit union. So, what did we have? We had an essay contest to celebrate National Youth Savings Month. And the topic was, what is something you want and what is something you need and why? And I would like to just read the essay really quick, and I guess this will work. So, here's the essay. I would want a tractor because they are my favorite things ever. My favorite brand of tractors is John Deere. When I grow up, I might have a lot of tractors and attachments. The attachments I would have would be a baler, a header, grain wagons, planters, and a manure spreader. Something I need is food. My tractor will help make potatoes, corn, carrots, and cucumbers. My tractor can make my cow's food too. Then I will have meat and dairy. My tractors can make wheat too. I can make food with my tractor. One of my tractors will have a bucket loader. My tractor will look like this here. All right. And the young man who wrote this, his name is Caleb Spray. Become a farmer when you grow up. Is that what you want to do? So yeah, so it's a want right now, but when it's going to become a need, when he becomes a farmer, he's going to need to have a tractor. So that's really cool. So, well, thank you so much for having me here today. I hope to see you all again. I hope to come back and maybe do a presentation for you. And have a great day. Thank you so much.